So students, we already discussed about the knockout tournament, knockout fixture, how to make it, and already I explained how to make the knockout fixture. So first, before that, we have to know about the what is in a different types of the knockout tournament, what are the different things we have to keep in mind when we are going to make the knockout fixture.
So knockout tournament. First, we have to know about the knockout tournament. In this tournament, a team which is once defeated automatically gets eliminated from the tournament. Only the winning teams continue in the tournament. It means that the second opportunity is not given to the defeated team. It means that once the team will out, lose the match, they will not play the next round. In knockout tournament, three methods used to organize the tournament, which is depends on the organizer. It means that there are the three methods, okay, but that is totally depends on the organizer. If the organizer is ready to organize, then only it is possible. Okay, so the first one is consolation tournament, second seeding method, and the third one is special seeding method. First we have to know about the what is consolation tournament. Consolation tournaments are those tournaments in which an additional chance is given to the defeated teams. In this tournament, the winner is declared from the defeated teams. Under the knockout system, the team gets only one chance to play and are eliminated after the first loss. In same cases, this seems unfair as the good teams may have a bad day and get eliminated though they are good. So some organizer organize a consolation tournament giving one extra chance to the defeated teams to participate and win. This gives the good teams an opportunity to get secondary honors. There are two types of consolation tournament. There are two types. First type, here each team is permitted to play twice. It means if they will lose, they will play the second. Okay, each team is permitted to play twice. All those defeated in the first round get the opportunity to play in this type of tournament. It means that those who will lose in the first round, they will play. Bye are given to those teams that did not get bye in regular tournament. It means that those in when the regular tournament was gone, so if suppose they did not got the byes in that tournament, they will get the bye in this consolation tournament. First preference will go to them. Second type, here all the teams defeated in all the rounds are offered a second opportunity to compete. Okay, all the teams defeated means all the teams, those who all defeated, they will get the chance in all the rounds. It means first round, second round, third round, like that, are offered a second opportunity to compete. Next is the seeding. I already explained you it is a method. Seeding is a such a method in which strong teams or players are selected to keep them at appropriate places in the fixture so that they may not meet in the earlier round. They usually meet at the stage of quarter final. For the selection of strong teams, the organizers must be well aware regarding the previous performance of the teams, or you can say that a disadvantage of the knockout system is that a weak teams may be pitted against a very strong team. It is also possible that all strong teams get grouped together and the weak teams get grouped together. This causes the strong team to get eliminated while the weak teams may move ahead. Here by default, the strong teams get placed appropriately in the schedule of play. The number of selected teams is also decided in the same manner, the power of two. It means that all I told you, seeding is the method to bifurcate the, in very simple language you can say that seeding is the method to bifurcate the good teams in an equal half to avoid the elimination of the good teams in a pre-rounds. Okay, next one is the, and it is also decided as per we are deciding the power of 2. It means that either 2, 4, 8, not more than 4, approx not more than 4. Special seeding. Special seeding is an advantage for the last year top performers. Who is the top performers? Those who got the first and second place or semi-finalist. Special seeding is an advantage for the last year top performers to start the event or matches not from the first game. Not from the first game means the first round. Okay. In the beginning, but as late as the quarterfinals or even the semifinals. It means it is the advantage to the last year. Directly you can say it is the advantage to the last year winner or runner teams. They will directly start to play from the quarterfinal or semifinal, which is also depends on the total number of team. Next one is the bye. Bye, it is a form of privilege or advantage to a team which is exempted to participate in first round. It means those team who will get the bye, they will never play the first round. Okay, or a team which gets bye does not play in the first round, they will start to play from second round. By are always given in the first round. Keep in mind, ऐसा नहीं होता है कि by कोई भी किसी भी round में दिया था. Always in first round. After the first round, nobody will get the byes. Okay. If the number of team is, if the number of teams in a tournament is in power of 2, it means 2, 4, 8, 16, 32 and 64, etc., bye is not given to any team. It means that if the total number of team is comes after power of 2, there is no need to give the bye. Now, methods of fixing byes. First bye will be given to the last team of lower half. Second bye will be given to the first team of upper half. Okay, third bye will be given to the first team of lower half. First team of lower half. See here, first team of lower half. And fourth bye will be given to the last team of upper half. The next one is, if number of byes are more than 4, more than 4, then same procedure will be followed. For example, see, suppose total number of team is 10. You will get the total number of team in the question only. Okay, so here total number of team is 10. So first by according to the formula, first last team of lower half. So this is the upper half and this is the lower half. Okay, so last team is the 10. So first bye will go to the last team of lower half. Second bye, first team of upper half as per the formula. Third bye will be first team of lower half. Okay, third bye will be given to the first team of lower half. Okay, and the fourth bye will be go to the last team of upper half. And if it is more, again the same procedure will be followed. So here total number of byes are 5. So the fifth will go to the again After this, this one is the first team, so fifth bye will be go here. Okay, like that we have to fix the byes. Now come to the knockout fixture. So for that, first of all, total number of team we can indicate with n. Okay, total number of team we can indicate with the n. Okay, now total number of team in upper half, the formula is n plus 1 divided by 2. If the total number of team is even, then directly n by 2. Okay, if it is odd, then n plus 1 by 2, and if it is a even, then directly n by 2. Okay, next, total number of team in lower half, then n minus 1 divided by 2. Next one, total number of byes. So total number of byes, how we will get? So power of 2 minus n, n means total number of team, clear? N power of 2 minus n. So what are the different numbers of power of 2, जिसको याद नहीं रहता है, देखो मैंने यहाँ number लिख के रखा है, these are the power of 2's, okay, ये दिमाग में ध्यान में रहना है, सारा कुछ clear हो जाएगा, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64, it is a very easy way, okay, next is total number of byes in upper half, now here byes in upper half, NB, NB indicates the total number of byes, okay, so NB minus 1 divided by 2, then we will get the total number of byes in upper half. See, already it is written here, NB stands for the total number of byes. Now total number of byes in lower half, that is NB plus 1 divided by 2. If total number of byes are even, then NB divided by 2. Jaise total number of team agar even, and then direct N by 2. Then if suppose by is also even number, then directly n be divided by 2. Now next is total number of matches, that is n minus 1. It means total number of team minus 1. Okay. Total number of rounds. Number of rounds is based on the next highest power of 2. For example, suppose 10 teams. So the next power of 2 is 16. Okay. Next power of 2 of 10, then it is 16. So the number of round will be the 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 8, 16. So in how many times it will come? 14, 1, 2, 3, 4. So there is a 4 rounds. Okay. If total number of team are less than 8, we should not divide the team into 2 halves. Okay, if suppose total number of team is more less than 8, we should not divide the team in 2 halves. If the total number of team is 8, okay, team is 8 or less than 16, then we have to divide in 2 halves or quarter. And if total number of team is 16 or more than 16, then we have to divide the teams in 4 halves. Okay, it is clear? Now we will proceed to the next. We will draw the fixture. Okay, so here we have taken the total number of team is 6. It is an even number. Okay, it is an even number. So total number of team is 6. As already we told you here, if the total number of team is less than 8, we should not divide the team. Okay, so 6 team. Total number of byes we have to calculate, either it is a even or odd, we have to calculate the by. Okay, so who is, what is the next power of 2? Next highest power of 2 is 8. So power of 2 is 8 and n, total number of team is 6. So 8 minus 6, 2 byes are there. Total number of matches, n minus 1. Total number of team minus 1, 6 minus 1, 5 matches. Total number of rounds, 2 into 4, 4 into 8, 3 times 3 rounds. Okay, now this is the way to make the fixture. First, we have to, total number of team is 6, we have to write the 6 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In this way we have to write, and in a proper way, in a proper sequence we have to write. Okay, as per the rule, the here we are not dividing the teams into halves, so the first bye will go to the last team of last team, and the second bye will go to the first team. Okay, it is clear. Now we have to see that those team will not get the bye, they will start to play the first round. So we have to go in a proper sequence. ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए कि 3-4 को खिला दिया, 2 और 5 को खिला दिया. No, it is in a proper way and a proper sequence. So 2 will play with 3. Okay, in this way we have to draw 2 play with 3, and here 4 play with 5. Now what will happen? Suppose that these two, they start playing match, and maybe the 3 number, whatever. In case you can write down ABCD also, but this is the very good too, because there is no confusion if you will write the number. Okay, or in a practical there is a name of the teams or the name of the players. Okay, 4 and 5, maybe 4 is the winner. Clear? Next we'll go to the second round. Here as per the rule, the bye will not play the first round. So you can see by first round ne khela, now they will directly go to the second round. It means they are the winner of the first round. Or who's the now 2 and 3, who's the winner? 3. So again from we have to go for the sequence. 2 will play with the 3, here same 4 is the winner, and 4 will play with the 6. Those who you can, because only we are assuming, so anyone can winner. Here 1 is winner, here 6 is winner. Okay, and final suppose 6 is winner. Okay, मैंने बस जस्ट समझाने के लिए ये बताया है, यू शुड नॉट राइट द नंबर्स, सिंपल भी बना सकते हैं. नाउ दिस इज द 6 एंड लेस देन 8 नंबर. नाउ वी हैव टू गो ड्रॉ ए फिक्चर ऑफ 11 टीम्स ऑन द बेसिस, ऑन द नॉकआउट बेसिस. So see, again the same formula we have to write. Total number of team is 11, total number of byes, power of 2, 16, 16 minus 11, 5 byes. Total number of team in upper half, n plus 1 divided by 2, 11 plus 1 divided by 2, it means 6. In upper half, 6 team will be there. Total number of team in lower half, n minus 1 divided by 2 is equal to 11 minus 1 divided by 2. 10 by 2. It means in lower half 5 teams will be there, in upper half 6 teams. Total number of matches, n minus 1, that is 11 minus 1, 10 matches. Total number of rounds, the power, next power of 2 of 11 is that 16. So 2, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8, 16. In 4 times, 4 rounds. Next, total number of byes, you can write down simply B also. B also indicates the byes. So total number of byes in upper half, NB, it means total number of byes, NB minus 1 divided by 2. Always keep in mind here, NB total number of byes, not upper half and lower half. Okay, so total number of byes is total number of byes minus 1 divided by 2. So total number of byes is 5 minus 1 divided by 2 is equal to 2 byes. It means 2 byes will come in the upper half. Next, total number of byes in lower half. So NB plus 1 divided by 2, 5 plus 1, 6 by 2, 3. It means 3 byes will come in the lower half and 2 byes will come in the upper half. Now we have to make the fixture. So first same, we have to write down the 11 numbers, total number of team, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. After that we have to go to, we have to fix the byes. Okay, so after that 11 number, now we have to divide the teams. First of all we have to divide the teams. So it is a 11 is a odd number, so n plus 1 divided by 2 11 plus 1 divided by 2, 12, yes, 6. Already we had done, see, upper half 16. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we will divide from here. Okay? Now 5 teams, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, see, 5 teams in lower half, 6 teams in upper half. Now we will go to the buys. Already we know 5 buys are there. 3 in a lower half and 2 in upper half. So the way to fix the buy, the first buy will be go to the last team of lower half. Second buy will go to the first team of upper half. Third buy will be go to the first team of lower half. Fourth buy will go to the last team of upper half. And again the fifth buy will go to the last team of lower half. In this way we have to fix the buy. And keep in mind, always we have to write the buys in right hand side, this side, not left hand side. Is it clear? So always we have to write in right hand side, not the left side. So here we have written the first, second, third, but when you will understand and when you will make, directly you have to write down the buys like that. If you will write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, it is also good. It is not an issue. You can write down. So after that, the first round. First round, see, 2 or 3 will play, 4 and 5 will. In a proper sequence we have to go. Okay. And in the lower half, 8 and 9 will play. Okay. After that, we have to go for the second round. So buy will start from the second round. Now we have to see 1, 2, 3, 4. It means 4 matches. 4 teams are there. 1, ye dono mein se jo jeeta 2, is mein se jo jeeta 3 and 4. So these 2 will play. It means this and this will play. Here same, this and this will play. Okay. Here same, this and this will play. 10 and 11 will play. Okay. These all are already winner. So they will directly play the second round. Now come to the third round. Now from this, you can play the, we have to make the draw, they will play, and here they will play. After this is the final round. It is thus, in this is the first round, that is a quarter final, semi final and final round. In this way also you can understand. And this is the winner. So today we had done the below, if the total number of team less than 8. Okay, so here we are not divided any team. Then if more than 8 or more than 8, we have to divide in 2 parts. Okay. Next we will do the how to make the fixture if total number of team is 16 or more than 16.